Hello and welcome back to our Intelligent ERP video series. We will share insights on why and how technologies like robotic process automation, predictive capabilities, or machine learning scenario support your journey to the intelligent enterprise, focusing today on the SAP S/4HANA Cloud 2105 release. My name is Yannick Peterschmitt from the SAP S/4HANA product success team. Let's start with SAP Intelligent Robotic Process Automation. This is a strategic area for SAP S/4HANA Cloud, which allows to embed intelligence and automation in end-to-end processes, and this in a scalable way. With our new bot environment, SAP Intelligent Robotic Process Automation 2.0, we can build bots directly in the SaaS application with the new Cloud Studio. One good example is in finance with Mass Asset Retirement Bot. In the month-end close processes, large organizations with several company codes have the necessity of mass retirement for their fixed assets. To make sure that the financial reporting identified their expenses in retirement correctly, they need their posting in the appropriate date. And this bot provides a mass retirement capability, running the required steps across all relevant company codes automatically. You will, of course, find more bots in sales or procurement, just to name a few. Next on, we have a new embedded analytic SAP Fiori app for trade compliance issues in GRC, governance, risk, and compliance. Trade compliance specialists can leverage the app to analyze the documents and select their workload by filtering block documents based on different categories. By assigning the missing licenses and classification, you can process block documents fast and transparently. Next comes a machine learning application. In asset management, there the technician needs to maintain the condition of the technical object to ensure an adequate maintenance. If a malfunction occurs, the Perform Maintenance Job app allows you to share observations and report damages, causes, and activities performed. We've now extended the existing algorithm to suggest the object part code as well. This increases data quality and decreases the time needed to find the proper damage. Now we move to situation handling. Situation handling brings business issues to the attention of specific user group. It helps the user to recognize, to understand, and to resolve the situation. We're shipping with this release a new situation in sales for mass change of sales document. Here, mass changes can be triggered as a background job and automatically send a completion notification on the SAP Fiori launchpad. You can then review the processing log and eventually trigger follow-up actions if necessary. We offer another situation handling scenario enabled this time by SAP IoT for sourcing and procurement. The handling units of the ordered items are equipped with sensors, giving out information like temperature or humidity during the delivery. If a critical situation occurs, the purchasers are notified immediately, allowing them to react fast and anticipate quality issues. This leads to a holistic and transparent view of the entire delivery processes. The next new technology we'd like to mention is automatic identification services. In SAP Manufacturing, we leverage the SAP IoT RFID-enabled Kanban. As the registration of the status change for the replenishment often still involves manual tasks, it's prone to errors and a high lead time. With SAP S/4HANA Cloud 2105, we offer a customizable infrastructure that extends SAP IoT with automatic identification technology, which minimizes the manual effort to capture process steps, update the IT system, and trigger subsequent tasks. The process is transparent and, of course, more efficient. This brings us to our last chapter, the cloud-to-cloud integration. And let me start with Ariba Network connected to SAP S/4HANA Cloud for a central sourcing for quote automation. This integration enables you to pool or aggregate purchase requisition created in multiple backend systems to create a single central RFQ and get the better pricing. Ariba Network enables access to more than 2 million companies providing quotations. This helps you, of course, to source the best supplier and reduce the manual processing steps. About SAP SuccessFactors integration now. In the hire-to-retire process, the SAP SuccessFactors Employee Central integration to SAP S/4HANA Cloud offers predefined content for data integration to enable this end-to-end process. We have introduced a new master data integration concept with SAP One Domain Model, providing one consistent central data model for people and cost center data. All customers will, of course, benefit from this efficient, compliant, and easy-to-maintain integrations. This is what we wanted to share for 2105. Do you want to learn more? Well, check the new S4HANA Cloud community and have a look at the other product videos on this playlist. Thank you for watching. Stay healthy and see you for the next release.